We've seen our democracy tested, and there are challenges ahead, to be sure. To ensure that we have a democratic process that is strong enough to get us through the times ahead, I can't think of a more important effort than working on these common sense reforms to defend and strengthen our democracy so that Minnesota voters and communities are at the center.